Jeremy Chinn gets it off. And he takes it.